maintenance crews tell us the epicenter of the smell is right behind this gate. They believe they have a pretty good handle on the issue. But people who work in this office tell us they have to come down to this level every morning, and they don't know how much longer they can endure the smell.
They're always saying, "What's that smell? It smells so bad in here."
The stench of sewage plaguing the halls of the Oklahoma County Courthouse.
It's obviously sewage. I mean, it doesn't smell like anything else.
Employees telling News 4 in the past week, doors have been opened and scent dispensers have been installed just to mask the smell. Some employees even buying their own Glade plug-ins to escape the odor.
A visitor to the courthouse was gagging by the elevators because of the smell was so bad.
Maintenance crews say that's the smell of discovery found while renovating a new snack bar.
We have the opportunity to take out walls and do a real thorough investigation.
That's where crews have found damaged pipes in the nearly 100-year-old building.
We discovered on the backside of this sewer pipe there was an opening that was releasing sewer gases.
Maintenance says every spring and fall, water-trapping sewage gases dry out.
Those gases that accumulate on the first floor of the courthouse can be overpowering at times.
Now crews say they're being proactive and getting to the bottom of it.
And they have come up with some answers in the last week or so that I'm real excited about.
Until then, employees hope to one day breathe in the fresh air and let out a sigh of relief.
It's something, unfortunately, that my nose has gotten used to.